Interstate remover furniture. Interstate, tune into this webinar today, good brother.
John.
Troy and Boone.
Good morning, sir.
Don't call me sir. I work for a living.
Come. I knew you was going
to
say that.
That's one of the greatest insults that you could actually introduce to the foul mouth Kahan, man, is sir. Sir is a surname that was given to the people that was considered to be chattel property. Remember, during biblical times, we didn't have any surname. We just had one name. You know what I mean? Nobody had a surname. The Romans started that so they could tax people. And that's why they do it today, man. They want to be able to tax people, man. So they give us surnames to try and link us, and they give us a number that they call a social insurance number or social security number. But John Bourne, I'm about to do, you probably out on Big Reels rolling, right? On the highway, right?
Yeah, actually, I'm headed to Florida.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So you won't be able to turn. I'm about to do a webinar today. Some information that you haven't been introduced to on consumer law. But,
oh, man. I love consumer law. Go ahead.
Yeah. So, real quick, because there's some people listening to you in the background. Have you had successful remedies with any of the methods that Kahan Tazadaq is actually introduced? Now, you said it before, but this is a new crowd. I see some new people in the audience. Can you tell them how much debt that you effectively discharge with the EFT method only?
Oh, man. I'm so glad and honored that you would even consider to call me and ask such a question, but absolutely. I have effectively discharged over $100,000 with just the EFT method only. EFT is going to be one of the methods that's going to be much easier to grasp onto. Actually, with some of these EFTs that I did, I actually wrote it up to where they would send me a difference check back.
Mm-hmm.
So after I did the EFT, so quick example, let's say the debt was $5,000, I might have sent in $5,100.
Mm-hmm.
And then they actually sent me a check back saying, hey, we agree to the terms that you have stipulated in your EFT. Here is the difference check. You have a good day. That's been on multiple occasions with the EFT. I mean, it is so effective. You can be in debt today, and when they receive it, boom, you are literally out of debt.
Jai Deer,
go ahead.
Just done 13,000.
He admitted yesterday. Very humble we though.
Golly.
Very humble we. Now, if you had to tell them to get one book, what's the one book would you tell them to get?
Oh, man, Liberate the Oppressed. You cannot go wrong with that book. And as I always state, just because we're currently speaking about EFT, there's a whole deluge of information that is in that book. I'm still trying to go through the book. And I think I got that book back in 2021, and I'm still trying to go through everything in it. Excuse me. You can't go wrong. If you're going to be serious about this, you have got to get Liberate the Oppressed. It's gonna knock it out of the park for you, because you are going to know how to correspond back and forth with the alleged creditors, you know, based on their responses, because, you know, some of these people are going to want to challenge you for whatever reason. They know that what you're doing is legitimate. It is correct. It is right. But they want to test and challenge you and see what you know. So as long as you follow through what Kahan is stating here in this webinar, and then, of course, what Liberate the Oppressed shows you, you can't go wrong. That's like the Bible. That's like the Bible of EFTs and other information. But for this webinar, I'll just speak about the EFT. But absolutely, let's see. Actually, the debt that I'm always talking about that I had discharged, I had sent them an EFT, and that EFT was close to $17,000. It was like $16,652, $689 and some change. And I sent that in to them. A few days went by, and they sent me a confirmation email. Thank you, John, for sending your correspondence through email. Give us a few days, and we will update your account, and your account will be labeled as paid in full.
Now, I got one thing, John. Someone sent me, last night, someone sent me a video of some dude had his face covered. Say, I don't listen to Kahan Tazadaq. His methods didn't work. I asked for my money back. What would you say for someone like that? From you?
First of all, if someone is actually displaying a video and their face is covered, that should already bring a red flag to the individual that's watching. I mean, Kahan Tazadaq, you can contact him through email. You can contact him through the webinars, a phone number. I mean, he puts a face with the actual name. So, I mean, as long as you call him and say, hey, this is what I'm dealing with, and it's adequate amount of time or whatever it is that you're dealing with, because, you know, Kahan, he teaches on multiple things, not just the EFT. But I would tell you that individual that's sending that information, that is actually disinformation. And everything that is taught here at TrueDisciplesOfChrist.org is the truth, and it's nothing but the truth. And you can't go wrong with that. I've watched it over the years, firsthand knowledge personally myself, and I continue to still see people get remedy, and they come back. Because once you find remedy, why would you go anywhere else? There's no reason to go anywhere else. This is, if you are on this call right now and you have stumbled upon TrueDisciplesOfChrist.org, this is the place that you need to be if you want to find remedy for your debts.
Now, real quick, can you share that story that you shared with us yesterday about when you first, before you started following, when you contact that briefcase?